Yesterday I was playing the public demo 2, which is much more a preview than a true demo, because the game is a heavy work in progress. And whereas the video ended on a bug, which is the reloading the machine gun, there was a bug. And today the developer released the fix for this, so I'm going to start again and not releasing the previous video. Road to Vostok is powered on the Godot engine after a switch from Unity. The team of the development team of Vostok is one man, a single man, and it's very, very good work so far. So let's enjoy it. We are starting in the attic, which is in fact the shelter, but will be the our base along the game. Not everything is yet implemented in this location. Windows 95 rules. This is a random loot. Because when I tested yesterday, those corpses had nothing to loot. I am running a RTX 3060. There are no video settings, so we can assume you are running at full resolution for everything.
Мы больше ничего не знаем о происходящем. Мы больше ничего не знаем о происходящем. Мы больше ничего не знаем о происходящем.
Yeah, very nice. Currently, there is no specific ammunition for each weapon. It's just a standard ammunition pack that fits every weapon. So yes, there is a garbage cleaner, which means the bodies are not remaining underground all the time. This is for performance issues, which is fine with me as long as we can have the time to loot them. So maybe don't despawn them until they are looted. we don't have any more ammo. Our inventory is full. We are going to the trader to barter some stuff.
Thank you.
think you can put your guns here? You can examine your weapon. I think the most gun is still a bugged. You can reload it, but boy, suck. So that's mostly probably the most cause of the problem. I need to check. With the mouse wheel, you can inspect the outside of your weapon. Left side, right side. Right button of the mouse to use an item. First time I got shot that bad. Interesting. The reloading mechanism is really good. Thank you. Yeah. Okay, so I think you get the point of this preview number 2. I like it a lot. Hope you enjoyed. I hope you will be interested into the game. I'm putting the links into the description. See you later. Bye.